Two key instruments of modern war, guided missile and long-range submarine, are joined in a new effective weapons system. The Navy's Barbaro surfaces, and within minutes, it's ready to deliver its big punch, a Regulus guided missile. These Defense Department films show a trial run, but the Regulus can carry an atomic warhead to any chosen target far and fast. Launched off any shore, it extends the Navy's striking potential far inland, anywhere in the world.